Now, I know I haven't made any videos in a long time, but I fear that what I'm doing here is a good excuse to make content. So, just for fun, I am trying out the built-in speakers to monitors that I have. I have two monitors with two built-in speakers. This is the first one. This is a StarLogic 20-inch 16x10 monitor, and it needs some work. It needs some capacitor replacements to get rid of the annoying hissing sound and to hopefully get rid of these like lines that you can see on the screen, and also occasionally flickers, like you might have saw that where it flickered like black for a second. So just for fun, I decided to compare the speakers of this to the speakers of this, and also do one other monitor just to show you, which I've already done. But I am using a copyrighted song. It's by whenever I touch the tip of this audio port, it makes the hissing even worse. But yeah, so this is how the laptop speakers sound. And then this is how the monitor speakers sound. Do you notice the difference? Yeah, so this thing, this these speakers suck. I haven't taken it apart to see what speakers these are. I'm gonna guess like probably like 1 or 2 watt speakers, but they suck. They have no bass to them, and for once the built-in speakers on a laptop sound better than a monitor. But the other monitor that I tried actually has better speakers than this computer, so let me just show you that one. So this is the other monitor that I have with two built-in speakers. It's an HP VS17, I believe it's 4x3, I believe that's what 1280x1024 is, but it has this huge line, and the reason I haven't gotten rid of it is because it's my first ever computer screen that I used, and I want to kind of keep that as part of my childhood. But anyways, so these actually have better sounding speakers in them. So let me just give you an example. So I don't have the speakers plugged in right now, but I will once I start playing this. So they honestly, for a monitor from like the early 2000s, they honestly sound like not that bad. They sound much better than that other monitor, and that other monitor is much newer than this. But yeah, these actually sound pretty decent for a monitor of this age. I wish I could get this line here fixed, because I'm sure I know some people that could use another like secondary monitor for their setup. But yeah, so that was just a quick video. I was gonna do video on this computer, which I got, but it's nothing really that interesting. And you could probably see, if you've been paying attention, the device manager of what the specifications are of this thing. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy this video. I have a big project coming up, and I'm gonna be trying out a new editing software, so hopefully the editing is much more better. More better, sure, let's go with that. So hopefully it's more better. And yeah, now I gotta shut this thing down and have to do so many updates. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time.